Hello there, how are you doing? This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, we are going to learn two different methods to install WhatsApp on your laptop or desktop. Yes friends, this is easy and I'm going to show you two different methods to install WhatsApp on your PC. Let me show you how. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Microsoft Store or just Store. You will find Microsoft Store under best match result. Click on that. Once the Microsoft Store has launched, you'll find search apps bar. So go there, click on that, then type WhatsApp, then hit enter to search. Now click on the apps here. There you will find WhatsApp icon with the app. Click on that to get. Now you can see it's downloading and installing on my PC. So let's be patient. Once it will installed, I will be back. Yes, guys, as you can see, it is downloaded and installed on my PC. So you can find the open button to open the WhatsApp here, or just close the Microsoft Store and go to the search and search for WhatsApp. Then you will find the WhatsApp icon. Right click on that and select pin to taskbar. So now you can able to use the WhatsApp from the taskbar here as I'm using. So let me open that. Now you can see I'm able to see this. Let me show you in the second step that how we can log in here. But before, I want to show you another method that how we can download the WhatsApp for your laptop. To do that, open the Chrome browser or any browser you have installed, and in the search, now in the URL section, search for WhatsApp web, then press enter. Now open the WhatsApp web. Friend, here you can directly use the Chrome browser and enter the web.whatsapp.com and start linking your phone here. So this is the URL you have to visit. Then you can find the same interface which we shown in the desktop app. Friend, now we can able to log in here. Let me show you how. As a second step, you have to open your Android phone and open the WhatsApp. There you will find three dot here in the top right corner. Click on that. Then select linked device. Now click on the link a device button. Now if you have connected with mobile data, it will prompt you to use mobile data, or if you have connected Wi-Fi, it will don't prompt. So use mobile data, click on that. Now unlock your device with your WhatsApp pin. Now say OK to scan. Then you can scan here on the Chrome browser. Now you can see it is logging in. Friend, as you can see, the WhatsApp is logged into my Chrome browser. But if you want to use in the desktop app, that is which we downloaded from the Microsoft Store, so open that app, and here again you have to click on the link device and use mobile data and use pin. Then scan the QR code here. Guys, you can see here I have logged in two different places, that is on the Chrome that we used WhatsApp web function, and also we have downloaded the WhatsApp app in our laptop, and I have logged in here. So you can use any one of these. So let me close this by clicking on the three dot here and log out. I have logged out in my Chrome browser. Let me close the Chrome browser here, and now you can see in the WhatsApp app I'm successfully using the WhatsApp on my laptop. That's it friends, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.